got today what some of y'all said in the comments is the king of country music. And we got to find out personally if we think he's better than some of the people that we've heard so far on the channel. But what's up, guys? Welcome to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
We're back today with another reaction video suggested to us by...
you guys.
Our awesome RSR family. But if you are new here to the channel, hey, there's a couple things y'all need to do.
Guys, go ahead and like this video, subscribe to our channel, and turn that post notification bell so you don't miss a single thing that we've got coming.
Tell them what we got.
All right. Like he said, you guys said he is the king of country. You guys know I've been really digging the older country, and a lot of you said, why did you not start here and why are you not here yet? So we're gonna check out George Strait. I'm excited. You guys said he's from Poteet, Texas, which is pretty close to where I'm from. Well, not close, but country close. And the song we're listening to is Amarillo by Morning.
I have no idea what y'all are getting me into, but y'all say he's the king of country. And I feel like we've heard some amazing country
really
singers.
Great older country.
So for y'all in the comments to say he's the king of country, He's gonna have to be something special,
but
now.
Not just was his name really highly suggested, this song in particular was like coming through.
Amarillo by Morning. Again, hit that subscribe button. Let's check it out.
Amarillo by morning, up from San Antonio.
Yeah, it's got a good country voice.
Everything that I got is just what I've got on. When that sun is high in that Texas sky, I'll be bucking at the county fair. Amarillo by morning, Amarillo, I'll be there. They took my saddle in Houston, broke my leg in Santa Fe, lost my wife and a girlfriend somewhere along the way.
Okay.
I'll be looking for aid when they pull that gate, and I hope that judge ain't blind. Amarillo by morning, Amarillo's on my mind.
He's got a pretty darn good country voice. There's something about the country singers, like, and it has this feeling or this touch to it, and I can't pinpoint exactly what it is, but it's like a certain sound in their vocals that they make. Again, I don't know.
Well,
I can't pinpoint what it's called.
For me, he's got such a strong and like a mature play on his voice. It's all there. It's girthy, but it's not too girthy. It's like perfect. And there is a trick that I've noticed in country music, and perhaps you guys can maybe narrow it down in how I could describe it or if there's a certain term for it. But he does it more perfectly than I've heard anyone. It's kind of like a wail or that quick little yodel, that down and then back up. His is really, really
nice. That's what I was trying to explain. Like it's like a throat nasally sound.
I don't know how to describe it. It's a quick up and down, but his has so much maturity to it. But his voice all around. But are you grasping what the song is about? You didn't know much about rodeos, and now we're getting the song about a man.
Well, he's saying
his life
Amarillo by morning, Amarillo on his mind. So I mean, I'm guessing maybe Amarillo home.
Amarillo, Texas.
But you said Poteet, Texas was his.
Well,
home, so.
I mean, that could just be where he was born, but yeah, we're getting a glimpse into the bull rider's life.
He's
like, I hope
home.
The judge's eyes aren't blind, and you know, he's just describing what it's like, and it's obviously tough and seems lonely. He's
yeah, we
home.
Found yeah, and that rhinestone cowboy, we found out a lot. I do not know nothing about rodeos.
Amarillo by morning, up from San Antonio. Lord, I'm
What a beautiful way to end it. But no, I mean, George Strait, for first little taste of it, he's pretty darn good.
I mean, I like him.
He's got, I want to say, like a mixture of like the classic, but not too
old. He's got the girth of the classic singer and the maturity of the classic, but there is definitely something a little bit newer added into it that makes it really good.
Yes, something like a little bit newer, but I've got to hear a lot more to say he's better than some of the country artists that we've heard.
I don't know. There was something about his voice, and I don't want
to... Kenny Rogers.
Well, I know. I get that.
I got to hear more
from George Strait. But he's got a little bit more of the southern sound in him than I would say, like a Kenny Rogers. Mm. I like him. I really like him. I do want to listen to more, but I think the song was good. I think it was sweet. My favorite line was, "I ain't rich, but I'm free."
But God, thank God I'm free.
Yeah, I love that. And then just getting more of a glimpse into the life of Rodeo, which has been super intriguing to me lately.
You've been on a country kick lately.
Well, yeah, but I also grew up in a town where rodeo was a big deal. It's just not something that I went to. I've been over to J.W. Hart's house, and it's nice to get to see these guys who are so rough and tough and amazing out there in that rink. Just go out there and absolutely kill it, and just to see them at home just, ain't rich, but we're free and we're here. And it's really, really cool. I want to learn more about rodeos. Jay still isn't for going to one yet, but maybe...
No, I'm good on that.
But maybe we'll get to one day.
But guys, thank you so much for that suggestion. Tell us what our next George Strait song should be down in the comments. And as we always send you out of here, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. Remember, every single day that you wake up, it is a blessing and that you are blessed. And for your new family members that hit that subscribe button, we welcome you guys to the RSR family. But y'all have a goal every single day, just like we do. Tell them that goal, Ma.
Make somebody smile, y'all.
We love y'all, and we'll see y'all later.